diary. It's been 2 days since the death of Elliot, my brother. Terrible way to die, getting hit by a car. Just terrible. The funeral was yesterday. Mom would not stop crying. I miss him already. He'll always be in our heart, though. I'm sorry, I'm cracking up here. I once saw in a movie once that sometimes time warps exist. If you can find what things that are connected to the person, the time warp may exist, and I can find a connection to Elliot. And plan A is Coke Zero. Elliot's always loved Coke Zero. And so, let's try drinking a lot of Coke Zero here. Hope it'll work. In the hopes of all hopes, I reach for some Coke Zero. But the only thing to find is a empty, almost empty, can of Coke Zero that's all messed up and all crunched up and... Well, it didn't taste very good, because I don't know why. I don't think soda grows stale, but the soda didn't taste very good. It just tasted not like Coke Zero. Didn't work. Hopes of all hopes, no. So plan B, this will hopefully work in the hopes of all hopes. If you've ever heard of Bonnie Tyler, you'll be amazed. I must lip sync to Elliot's favorite song. Did it work? Did I go back in time? There's Elliot outside in the street dancing. Elliot. I'm a coming, buddy! Elliot, come on, it's time for you to set the table! Elliot! It's me! In the past! Move out of the way! Elliot! Sorry, past me! Elliot!
What the, whoa, what are you?
Elliot!
What?
Listen to me! Elliot, I'm so glad to see you, buddy. I thought you were gone forever. It's a long story, but never mind. Never mind, just go inside. Just don't go back out on the road today. That was my clone, you idiot! That was me!
I can do this.
Wait a second. I'm alive. The car crash didn't kill me. Everything's back to normal. When did I start getting long blonde hair? This isn't. I turned into a girl. Respect the pouch. Respect it.
Remind me again why we did this Capri Sun commercial again?
I don't know. I remember they said they were gonna give us lots of money.
No, I didn't get any money.
Yeah, me neither. Wait, they told me they gave the money to you.
They told me they gave the money to you.
Well, that's a scam. It was a crappy commercial anyway. It made me look like a girl.
You already did that.
What?
A total eclipse of the heart.
Ah!